past few days when I've been doing my round, some bampot starts following me. Nervous looking laddie. Oh, he's up to no good.
Tell you what, do your rounds as usual. If he appears, I'll keep an eye on him. When we return, put him into the train.
Aye, all right.
I've got a job for you.
Just set me on, I can help.
Easy. There you are.
Why don't I rip your empty head off? Don't come any closer. When I get over there, I'll bleed you dry.
Huh.
Hit, pat. Are you running from me? You better.
Agnes, take care. There's a gang out looking for you.
Ugh, not at all. Just one glacket laddie following me.
You certain?
Certain as can be.
Streets aren't safe at night. Pimar saw a man get pinched over a locket he found in the mud.
Was it even a nice locket?
There he is.
the rascal.
You damn pillock. Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang.
Gang? What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds like the bastards will be okay, look. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her out.
To get you.
No, some idiot can't even follow me proper.
No, they're dangerous. There might be an ambush in the station.
Didn't he be daft?
I must get to the station before Agnes does.
Ah!
I'll be pleased, no.
That's that, then? Now, what's happening with the fellow who's following Agnes?
Who are you?
Nigel Bumble.
Why were you following us?
I want to join your gang.
Ah, for Christ's sake, he knows who we are now.
All right, laddie. I can use you to tidy up the train a bit, if you didn't mind getting dirty.
Really? Terrific! You won't regret it, miss.